many hours does it take to complete a project? That depends on how many workers you put on the task. The same goes for computing. If you want to finish a processing task sooner, put more CPUs on the job to share the workload. The trouble is, most computers only have one CPU socket in the motherboard, so until recently it hasn't been possible to set multiple CPUs onto a single task. But all that has changed with the introduction of multi-core CPUs. A single-core CPU consists of a key set of components that work together. The arithmetic logic unit, or ALU, does the math calculations. The control unit directs the activities of the CPU. The registers provide temporary storage for data being processed. A multi-core CPU has more than one set of these key components. Each core has its own separate ALU, control unit, and registers. When data arrives for processing, the CPUs share in the work, with the processing tasks distributed so that each core is kept as busy as possible. The processed data exits the CPU chip as if it were exiting from a single CPU. In actual usage, multiple cores don't exactly multiply the number of instructions per second that the CPU processes. That's because there are many other factors involved in throughput that having multiple cores doesn't improve. For example, a CPU may wait for data to be retrieved from memory. Such a wait is called latency. Even so, a multi-core CPU has a significantly higher data throughput rate than does a single-core CPU that otherwise has the same specifications.